troppo tempo. So the song is called Amo Soltanto Te. It's based on English song that Ed wrote, which we then translated into Italian, which was done by Tiziano Ferro, who is a famous Italian singer. We'd previously done a collaboration with Andrea Bocelli before with Perfect Symphony, and the way that came about was that Ed had written the song Perfect on a guitar, and then I added an orchestra on top of that, and we thought it'd be more interesting this time to do it the other way around, to write the orchestral parts first and then to see whatever Ed comes up with. So that's what we did, and thankfully I hope it turned out quite well, and we did it in a completely different key to Perfect Symphony as well, to try and get it as different as possible. Sola, senza un perché, amo soltanto te. This is the only time that I will be.
One of the songs we're doing is called Fall on Me, which is written by the two boys who are in a band called Great Big World. And this song actually features Andrea and his beautiful son, Matteo. I thought sooner or later the lights would grow. The two of them singing together. Matteo says, I don't know what's happening. I don't understand love. I hope that someday I will. And Andrea turns to his son and says, fall on me. Everything will be all right. Fall on me with
open arms. Fall on me. Fall me, it's basically the first duet I've ever recorded with my father, and I'm so happy to do it. It's a dialogue between a father and son, in which the son is unsure of the choices for his life, and his father is guiding him. Many people say that my voice is similar to my dad's voice. It's probably true because, I mean, maybe a little bit for the DNA and a little bit because I've learned how to sing with him. He gave me many vocally teaching, and probably my voice is a modern version of Andrea Bocelli's voice.
Qualcuno farà fatica a distinguere la mia voce dalla sua, questo non può che onorarmi perché tra le due voci ci corrono tanti anni. Matteo ha cantato bene, secondo me, ed è stata un'esperienza interessante per me e per lui.